नमस्ते, हमेशा खुश रहो बिटिया। आई एम जेवी एंड डॉक्टर मीनाक्षी, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ शलाकेतन, फैकल्टी ऑफ आयुर्वेदिक साइंस, ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी। आज का हमारा टॉपिक है स्टोमेटाइटिस। तो इसमें हम डिस्कस करेंगे दो पार्ट्स में। आज हम इसका फर्स्ट पार्ट डिस्कस करेंगे, पार्ट वन। तो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल स्टडी इट्स डेफिनेशन। What is stomatitis? Stomatitis is an inflammation of the mucous lining of the mouth, which may involve the cheeks, gums, tongue, lips, and roof or floor of the mouth. The word stomatitis literally means the inflammation of the mouth. Then its small description. Stomatitis is an inflammation of the lining of any of the soft tissue structures of the mouth. It is usually a painful condition associated with redness, swelling, and occasional bleeding from the affected area. The inflammation may be caused by conditions in the mouth itself, such as poor hygiene, from burns, from hot food or drinks, or by conditions that affect the entire body, such as medications, allergic reactions, or infections. There is an image of the stomatitis known as the canker sores. Then, what are the causes of stomatitis? It can be caused by the chemotherapy, can be caused by radiotherapy. Stomatitis may be due to loose fitting dental prosthetics, by trauma, poor dental hygiene, due to smoking, due to hematologic malignancies. Stomatitis develops at 2 to 3 times the rate of solid tumor. Stomatitis is caused due to infection. Infection can be viral, fungal, or bacterial. Stomatitis is caused due to dehydration, due to some medications. The medications which are associated with stomatitis are the chemotherapy medications, the antihypertensive medicines, opioids, antibiotics, diuretics. Diuretics increase the risk of dehydration in compromised state. Then anticholinergic drugs, antihistamines and decongestants, steroids, antidepressants. Then what are the signs and symptoms of the stomatitis? The patient will observe the pain or discomfort in the mouth, the presence of the open sores or ulcers in the mouth. The patient will be suffering from fever, sometimes as high as 101 to 104 degree Fahrenheit. There will be irritability and restlessness. There will be blisters in the mouth, swollen gums which may be irritated and bleed. There will be drooling of saliva. Patient will have dysphagia and foul smelling breath. Then comes the types of stomatitis. The stomatitis can be nutritional deficiency stomatitis, epithecal stomatitis, angular stomatitis, denture related stomatitis, allergic contact stomatitis, migratory stomatitis, herpetic gingival stomatitis. The first type of stomatitis is nutritional deficiency stomatitis. The malnutrition, that is the improper dietary intake, or malabsorption. Malabsorption means the poor absorption of nutrients into the body. These both conditions can lead to nutritional deficiency states. Either there is improper dietary intake or there is poor absorption of nutrients into the body. These both factors lead to the nutritional deficiency states, several of which can lead to stomatitis. For example, the deficiencies of iron, vitamin B2, riboflavin, vitamin B3, niacin, vitamin B6, pyridoxine, vitamin B9, folic acid, or vitamin B12, cobalamin may also infest as stomatitis. Rest part we will study in the next session. Thank you so much. दिस सेशन इज पावर्ड बाय डिजिटल वर्जन 2.0 ज्योति विद्यापीठ विमेंस यूनिवर्सिटी. आई होप यू आर सेटिस्फाइड विद माय डिजिटल सेशन. इफ यू हैव एनी क्वेरी प्लीज मेंशन इन द कमेंट बॉक्स. आई विल रिजॉल्व इट. थैंक यू सो मच.